Hello everybody, Kokurov here, and today I'm going to kinda review a Braun playthrough that I did a few days ago, which is kinda in my mind. Because usually when I play Braun, you know, I miss a lot of my Qs and my Ws, but I feel like in this game I do okay. By the way, I win the game because my team kinda... You don't suck. And the enemy team just kinda did a lot of mistakes. The Nuno did very, very good late game. Same goes with the Zoe. Yes, I'm collecting all of the Ziggs bombs. Don't ask why. Here comes the meme. I think I did okay, but yeah, just collecting the Ziggs flowers was kind of a meme, pointlessly. I feel like we missed some of the... Well, not really. Ooh, missed my Q. Could have had another kill there if I didn't miss my Q. Does it say if I have my sums? No. By the way, Ziggs was out of it for a long time. Okay, I hit Ziggs with a Q. That's nice. Not a bad recall, I guess. The wave is coming now. They are recalling. Oh, Ziggs didn't recall. He was just staying in the bush.
Rampage.
Yeah, the Kion and... I was doing pretty well this game. Okay, 1 second. Did I kill him with both abilities? Oh, okay, I do. Okay. Yeah. Okay, so. I queued, I eat to affect all the minions. And then I W'd him. QE. I guess he wasn't in range for my E before the Q hit. Yeah. He was too far away from my E range. guess. Here. I didn't want to steal the kill. I think, yeah, this is my first death. Could have I done anything to prevent this? Yes, placing a ward here. Ooh, almost got him. I wanted to help him do the trick, but he didn't want to do the trick. Overall, it's not as good as I remember the game being. Like, what, I hit one shot. There, I didn't hit the Q again. Just getting turret. By the way, this is kind of a glitch. Should have recalled already. Do we die? Does Israel die? Yeah, he does. I should have died there. Somehow I dodged all of that. Actually hit the Zeus. Ooh, W. Nice. Kinda got him. The problem with the blaze is that I activate the turret sometimes accidentally when I think it's over, but it's actually not. And the turret hits hard. 302. Okay, that was cute. Ooh. Okay. I should be autoing all of the minions. This is what I've been noticing this entire game, that I'm not autoing the minions. Kinda hiding in the bushes. Because when you auto the minions, you basically allow your ADC to last hit more often. Ooh, that's a terrible miss. Did I waste my ult there? Kinda. That was... should have EQ'd. And then W. And then ulted Ziggs, I guess. Ooh, that was a nice hit. Ooh, that was nice, all of this. Q W. Okay. Nice. I hope this isn't the only time I actually did anything good. Ooh, I stunned her, nice. I flashed backwards even though she was going backwards. The right. Nono kills us? Yeah, Nono kills me. I'm going to be honest, I don't know how to dodge. Do I go up? Do I go down? Because if I keep going this way, it's kind of pointless until I reach the turret, I guess. So I guess I should have gone this way. Yeah. I don't know if I do anything. I guess I push mid lane. I don't know how to CS. So this push. It's not optimized. Ooh, I remember this. I kind of spaced out and I was looking here and thinking the Zoe was down there. So that this death was absolutely stupid. Jesus. Is it real here? And they made Ziggs bomb bigger, I guess. Jesus. I don't know how that got me. But yeah, what I'm seeing is I'm wasting too much time, and even though I won, I don't feel like. If I was in gold, I would have lost 100%. Wait, did I flash? What the fuck? Ooh, I killed the Seth. Wow, I survived that. Jesus. Actually impressive, kind of. Got lucky, I guess. I'm getting scuttled. Maybe I should have started Herald. For the scuttle card. Yeah. Oh my god, I queued too soon. I should have waited a bit. Would have that cancelled the ult? Actually, I don't know. I don't play Nono. What items did I have? Leandre's and... Imperial Monday. A summoner has disconnected. Just meme items. should have built a summoner absolute focus. Not absolute focus. Forgot what it was called. But yeah, this game was going so... Ah! Such a pointless death. Man, my team carried me this game. I don't remember that at all. Guess I had a main character syndrome while playing it.
Killing spree.
Seriously? I'm just doing Drake? Oh, okay. Probably told her to come.
Red team has slain the dragon.
A little bit too close there. I miss my Q. I should have just eat.
Blue team's turret has been destroyed.
Oh, I didn't see that. The flash. Yeah, that was kind of cringe of my part. I guess I killed Seth once, but the Kian was gonna kill him anyway, so who cares? I sweep vision. There's no vision to be swept. They have the other side of the jungle boarded. Zoe. Me dying there was kinda unnecessary. I could have survived. But we won anyway. Oh Jesus. This game went a little bit worse than I expected. I remember it being better. But yeah, a lot of mistakes. Not outdoing minions. Being in places where I basically do nothing but watch. I guess I have to improve on that when I play Brand support. But yeah, thank you for watching. GG.